Yeah, I think we've got a lot to learn. Obviously, Six Nations is, you know, similar to the men's game in that everyone wants momentum and start a good start, and we couldn't have asked for a better one last year. I think from us, probably, we're not maybe necessarily in the past have been used to those situations, two wins from two games. So for us, there's been a lot of learning, and this Six Nations consistency is what we're aiming for, and more being able to take each game at a time and maybe not getting carried away with ourselves. Yeah, good boost, good confidence boost. Obviously, it's quite important to get down some structures and different combinations of players. Obviously, first time we've come together this season, so it was good from that aspect. Obviously, when we go away, it's a slightly different kettle of fish, you know, when friendlies are good for some things, but obviously when it comes into competition stage, that's when, you know, we need to make sure that we're performing in the same way. With World Cup qualification, obviously there's an extra pressure on the Six Nations, but the Six Nations itself is a tournament that, you know, I'll probably speak for everyone, like, you look forward to every single year. It's got a different atmosphere about it, a different environment. You play your rivals, it's you know, you have your home and away fixtures. It's a bit more excitement to it, I think. A lot of focus on our three home matches. Obviously Scotland, France and Italy at home. But for me, obviously, a chance to, you know, there will be a lot of pressure on us to get the victories there, and that's where we'll be looking. But I think it gives us a chance to maybe loosen up and cut loose a little bit when we play away from home, and probably less pressure, which maybe suits us a little bit better.